said to forget it, and they look at us as junkies, as non-human beings, but they are human beings. I think we should work on their situation and giving them a humane existence, instead of thinking that we could commit some sort of a genocide on them, get rid of them, just like that. Is that you have to work, and that's why the propaganda system is so successful. Very few people are going to have the time or the energy or the commitment to carry out the constant battle that's required to get outside of McNeely or Dan Rather or somebody like that. The easy thing to do, you come home from work, you're tired, you had a busy day, not going to spend the evening carrying out a research project, so you turn on the tube. It's probably right. Or you
you look at the headlines in the paper and then you watch the sports or something. Because that's basically the way the system of indoctrination works. Sure, the other stuff is there. You're going to have to work to find it.
See, you know, we're born here in this country, too. And the notion that we're outlaws has got to be put together with the fact that America created us.
Thank you. flag of the United States.
You make from wood the bear!